fucking missing crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon, I could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way.
Josh Burke, so I've been training Jiu-Jitsu for about 7.5 years now under Professor Rodney Ellis at Southern Cross Jiu-Jitsu Academy in Cronulla, all known as Sydney, Australia. But I've travelled to a few different countries to train, so it's been really good, and I've had the opportunity to link up with Elite Gi's to give you guys a Gi review.
Hey guys, so I'm here to give you a little review on Elite Gi's. I was very fortunate they sent one out to me, so I got a chance to have a look at it and go through it. The thing I really like most about this gi is that it's really lightweight, and we're coming into an Australian summer, which is an absolute scorcher. Today it's going to be an absolute killer in here. The pants are really thin, but they're quite strong. I really like that we've got the extra knee support.
Is that the material it's made out of, it's actually quite tough. It doesn't feel very flimsy, so hopefully the jacket's going to be quite durable and will last quite long. But the stitch is really good on the inside, so it tells me that it's not going to just fall apart.
Another thing that they sent me, guys, was a rash guard, so it's something that I always like. Rolling, so always right underneath my gi top. And the thing that annoys me the most is that they ride up. And the Elite Gi's have got these little bands under the bottom which really pulls into your waist, so it doesn't get that ride up and it gets to that annoying point. The like is the arms. It keeps right on top of the arms, it's quite tight. It has a lot of support, so again, it has that sort of pressure. They don't ride up quite a lot. I really enjoy it.